Now he's taxiing on the runway. Is he about to take off?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, last year they were taking off left and right.
Excuse me, are you a pilot?
Nope, technician. I'm the crew chief. I'm in charge of all the aircraft.
Do you know how all the design of these planes are?
They were all built between 1963 and 65.
I'm trying to think. I have a model of one at home. I'm trying to think if it's the same one, but was it originally designed in Italy?
And nope. Then, it is Canadian-built designed aircraft.
So it's indigenous Canadian design, and it's pretty neat. Now, is there also a civilian version as well?
Not that I know of. I know it's very similar to the Tweet. This is similar design.
And so does the Canadian military still use them for fighter pilot training? Or?
No. They strictly use the snowbirds now. Has been for close to 20 years.
It doesn't have a combat function anymore?
No. Never had a combat function. It was only ever a jet trainer.
It's a very nice looking plane. I mean, it looks like very, you know, user friendly.
Yeah, it flies really well.
Yeah.
It's very stable. It's ideal for what we do.
My father worked with the Canadian soldiers in Afghanistan. He says they're very professional, so.
Yeah.
And I understand, like, the record-breaking military sniper was a Canadian in Afghanistan. He broke the record for military sniping, which is pretty impressive. All right, keep up the good work. Very nice planes.
Thank you.
Studebaker made some, Glycoming made some, and Wright made some.
How many engines could it operate with if some of them broke down? How many would it need to maintain, be stable?
Worst case scenario, it might, depending upon what the guys threw out on the inside, fly on one. It's very, if you're coming back from a bombing run, depends on how bad the airplane was shot up, structurally wise, create the number, amount of drag. Generally, two is a pretty safe number.
But could it make like a safe crash landing with one engine, maybe?
Wouldn't be pretty.
Hmm.
I finished my job.
Did the BC-17 see any use after? Any military use after World War II?
This particular airplane, there were 12,751 of them built. This is number 13 from the end of the assembly line. So it was built in the fall of 44. Army Air Corps.
Oh, I have to. Thank you. the propeller is spinning so fast, it looks like it's not even moving on the camera. It's just solid.
Right.
Look.
Yeah, it
looks like it's right. Not even moving on the camera. Look at that. It's moving so fast. Take off or what?
Not for a little while. Well, for one thing, the guy's got to get off the wheel. Got to rev the engine back up.
I guess he's not going anywhere for a while. take these later, we can put them into a...
That's not the point, we're working it.
I want to get it taken off.
I know, guys. It's not supposed to.